steeped in the glowing embers of twilight, forged in the long distant past.
Gee, this is uplifting. She's making it sound like we already lost.
Wasn't this your idea?
Yeah! I think I'm finally getting the hang of controlling this divine beast. I tell you what, sure is a blast piloting a toy like this around. Let those other champions know. They better eat their gravel if they want to keep up with the group. Speaking of which, can you believe this view? Just look at all those delectable rocks sprinkled on those mountains. Mighty tasty. I may not know a whole lot about this Calamity Ganon thing, but mark my words, I'll protect this land of ours to the death. Right, little guy? Hey, by the way, congrats on becoming the princess's appointed knight. That's a really big deal, protecting the king's daughter. No pressure. Seriously, though, the princess is a strong personality. So strong, she can't quite see the range for the peaks. Remember that, and you'll be fine. Huh? What the? All right, so what was I saying? That was a little strange. As far as I know, Death Mountain has been quiet for decades. But if the mountain is shivering enough to send out a bunch of boulders that size, then never mind. Forget I said anything. Well, don't keep us in suspense. How'd everything go up there on the mountain?
Up there on Mount Lineru. Anything could finally
This is it, then. Let's stop wasting time. We're gonna need everything we got to take that thing down. Now, champions, to your divine beasts, show that swirling swine who's boss. Link will need to meet Ganon head on when we attack. This needs to be a unified assault. Little guy, you get to Hyrule Castle. You can count on us for support, but it's up to you to pound Ganon into oblivion. Great work, little guy. I owe you big for this. Because of you, my spirit is finally free. Can't thank you enough. I feel like I should apologize. I was doing all I could to protect Hyrule when that thing got the best of me. Sorry that me resting with the rubble caused such a mess. The good news is, Ruthania is now back under our control. That means that our century-old Ganon beatdown plan can finally go into effect. I'm gonna take this down the mountain. I'll have a better shot at Ganon there. And then, once you've made your way into Hyrule Castle, we're gonna light that thing up. I wanna give you something. It's a special power of mine called Daruk's Protection. It's no good to me now that I'm a spirit, but it might be useful for you. Here it comes! From this moment forth, the power of protection from the depths of my soul now lives inside you. Good luck, little guy. And give my regards to the princess. Well, that ought to do it. We're set here. Now we just gotta wait for the perfect shot. Once Link is in the castle, Ruthania will unleash an epic blast. Ganon won't know what hit him. Hyrule looks pretty good from up here, even after 100 years. The old rolling grounds sure are a sight for sore eyes. I wonder how the Gorons fared after the Great Calamity. I sure hope everyone down there is still going strong after every... Huh? Hey! Look at that! Still going strong indeed! Ha! About me is that I never refuse a sincere request. So of course I'm on board with your plan. Except there is one problem. Well, it's just Varudania is in a difficult spot right now. The divine beast was found. Only the bravest go up there now. So that's why it's a good thing it's gonna be us!
Of course.
Come on! Death Mountain won't climb. Let's get right to it then! You really proved yourself, hey little guy? Now, about me piloting Rudania. Well, go ahead and count the mighty Daruk in.
Oh, thank you, Daruk.
Of course! We'll smash that calamity cannon jerk to smithereens! Oh, wait a minute. You must be starving after all that fighting. I know just the cure for that. My favorite, prime rock roast. Doesn't it look delicious? Why don't you dig in, little guy? Sorry. How thoughtless of me. I should have brought some for you, tiny princess. Next time, I promise to bring enough for everyone.
Thank you very much.
Daruk.
Of course. The more the merrier. Thing is, although, hey, if you see anybody that... It doesn't matter who's the leader. We're all in this together, right? That's great. Mind guiding us through the fog, then?
Teapot!
So, Daruk, about what we discussed.
So you're ready to begin your training. Let's get... Alrighty. A good spot for Rudania would be... Huh? No. I can't believe it. Yes, that's the spirit! Well, the deed is done. We should all thank you. You really came through, little guy. You know, wasn't it? I owe you some thanks, too. None of this makes any sense. But oh well, we have bigger rocks to roast. Princess, please tell us what happened at the castle. Fine, let's go. Hyrule needs us, kid. Come on! You can do it, little guy! Thanks for everything, Inobo. We didn't get much time together, but I'll always cheer.
Calm down. The thing's probably just stretching out its neck.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh? You are the champion. of the whole future. And don't you forget it.